Alright, let's try this. Wait for the lag to stop. Come on, lag. Alright. Ready?
Yeah.
Go. Go, go, go! Go! Oh, darn it.
Or did I not do it right?
Yeah, you were supposed to fall on him and you already don't have me.
Oh, I'm supposed to fall on him?
Yeah, that's what I meant by... Hey! I got him.
Oops.
That's what I meant by falling on him.
Oh. I got the first part of the plan right.
Oh well.
I got the second part of the plan right.
Oh god. Oh god, no!
God.
Oh god. No, 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 no. Leave me alone.
I am really glad I'm not playing right now.
You will eventually. Oh god, leave me alone.
I know.
Oh god, oh god,
oh
god, no, no.
Red bubble, red bubble, red bubble.
I'm kind of trying to run away from the invaders now. Aw. Stupid lag.
Alright.
I'm gonna blame the lag on that.
How many levels are there?
Over 100.
Oh boy. Wow, okay. That works. Fish. Okay, that was good, that was good. Oh! Oh my god!
You can do it!
I know I can do it! Ah!
We got them all in bubbles.
Now we just gotta hit them. Okay, where's the
popsicle? Oh. Oh, you got the popsicle.
Okay, that's good because I can use another life.
Yeah, these later levels just sort of like eat up all your lives like crazy.
God.
Come on, I'm going this way. I refuse to go out in there.
Oh, I almost got this bubble popping thing down!
Go! Go, go, go!
Oh! Yay.
There we go.
Cool.
Bubble hopping is, hard.
Yes, it is.
Especially when the draft is going down, the air currents. Oh god. No, do not want. Run! Okay.
Oh, I got a lot.
Oh, god damn it.
Not all of them.
You got a few
of
them.
I got a good chunk of them, though.
Okay, just one more.
Oh, I jumped right into him.
God damn it.
Asshole.
Oh god. No, 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 no. Okay. Got him. Come on. Come
on! Save a life for yourself, and if you can hit the 30,000, then,
Sure. This one's probably gonna kill me, though.
Probably. Okay.
Oh god. Oh god, no, no whale!
A whale! Diagonal whales.
I didn't think they'd come all the way over here. Okay.
Okay.
Gotta... No, no! Don't go down there.
No, no. Oh, oh my goodness. Okay, that's good.
Okay, I gave you a life.
Alright. What do I need to do
here? Oh god.
Okay, wait.
You have to bubble...
Back.
You have to... Well, you don't have to, but you can bubble hop. Okay, get him, get him, get him, get him! Okay.
Oh, that was the, I sacrificed myself, quote-unquote, to,
Yeah, yeah, it was all part of the plan.
Yes, plan!
No, I wanted the cake! I hate this one because I can never tell where I am.
Yeah, it's really hard to see.
Oh, god damn it. Stupid balloon. Balloon animals.
I'm really scared of this. Oh, okay. Yeah, okay. Fine. Fine, we're dead. Okay, no.
Stay away! Stay away!
Shit. Death number two.
As long as we make it past a single level, we're good.
Right.
God damn. Pop some of the fire.
I know, I'm trying to pop the fire.
It should kill some of them.
Oh, except I keep running into the bad guys.
Okay, got one. Got it.
Oh, nice.
Come on, pop him. Okay. And I have zero lives. Oh god, this game.
And talk about random difficulty spikes. It's like
that you know, one like with all those that one with all the invaders. Just oh god. Yeah. No, there was no way we could do that.
Okay. I don't know how much help I'll be on this one, but
well, basically, I want to wait until there's some fire balloons and then I want to pop them.
Oh, I was just taking the bum rush approach.
Yeah. Oh god. Okay.
Oh! Okay, somehow I did that. Okay.
Oh god, fire. No! Darn it.
Oh, neither one of us got it.
Got a bubble hop.
But we have to bubble hop to get out of here?
Yep. Except I got fire breath now.
Oh my god, this thing is hard! Ugh.
Except now I can't get out. Okay.
Because you can't hop on one.
Hold jump. You have to hold jump and just spam bubble. So, get a bubble to jump on at the base, and there you go.
Okay. That was a two-handed job right there. Oh god, I'm fine.
Got him!
Dude.
It's because I have fire breath.
That was a two-handed operation right there.
You need to figure out how to do that without, you need to figure out how to do that without, two hands.
Okay. Done. Without two hands. Like, because I needed one to press maybe two fingers?
No, I just use my thumb and I push a bubble, then hold it with, like, the knuckle of my thumb, and then I spam it with the tip of my thumb.
Okay. I'll try that. No guarantees, but... Awesome.
Yes, die.
Get
him! Oh, I should have given you a life.
That's alright, don't worry about it.
But basically, you hold it with the knuckle and then you spam it with the front part of your... thumb. There you go.
Okay.
Oh god. No! No, I'm gonna die! No!
Okay, I got it, except now I die. No, I didn't. Oh, shit.
But now you've got it, so.
Death pit! Death pit! Oh,
get him,
oh,
get him!
I survived the death pit. Ha ha!
Now can you get out of the death pit?
No, I can't. I can't get up there.
Try along the wall.
Oh, wow.
Bubble hopping.
How the hell did I- Oh, god, you're dead.
Yeah. Yeah, I am. Try bubble hopping along the wall. Cram your face into the wall and bubble hop.
Oh god, I suck at this.
There you go. Go after the next one! Go, go, go! Aww.
Oh man.
We can do this! We can do this!
Oh my god!
God damn it.
Okay,
let's...
Oh, no!
Death pit, no!
Death pit! Okay.
Oh, fuck.
Okay, well, I got the concept of multiple bubble hopping now.
There's a balloon animal coming.
Okay. All right. Somehow I got that then.
Okay, I'm going down to the death pit. Oh, god! Damn it. Going into the death pit. Go, go, go!
Nice, okay.
Got him! Okay.
So...
So, what you're gonna wanna do is, if you die, bubble hop immediately up to his place. Along the right wall. Go, go, go! Along the right wall.
Oh my god.
To, start bubble hopping along a wall, blow a bubble, then jump. You can do it right inside the corner.
Okay, oh shit. This is another one of those. Okay, now what do I do?
Well, you have no lives left, so you gotta do it the suicide way.
Oh, suicide way. I have to do it quickly.
Yep.
Shit. Suicide quickly. Gotcha. Okay. So just...
spam bubbles! Maybe you'll be lucky.
Oh my god. Little... I swear, but I know my dad's just around the corner. Yes. Oh, that's the idea, though. Okay.
Yeah.
Let's see if I can get this bug right away.
A book! A book!
He's the one who's causing the problem.
Must get the book! No! No! Go for the book! Go! Got it.
Oh!
It's no longer a death pit, it was a radish pit. But yeah, that's what you would have had to do if a book didn't show up.
High tech!
God damn it. There's a heart! There's a heart! Must get the heart! Get the heart! Oh, yes.
Stuck. Oh, I'm stuck though.
Oh shit. Get it.
Yeah.
Bubble hop!
Down.
You have to bubble hop. You have to bubble hop to get out. You have to bubble hop to get out.
Yeah, I just heard you. I just heard you. Okay. Sorry.
And you'll have to bubble hop along the wall to get out.
Or just go to the next level.
Yeah.
Oh shit. I don't like this.
Yeah. God damn it.
Okay. Ah, stupid whale.
Oh, I died.
Oh, I just figured out how to get that guy in there. Okay.
Well, pop those water bubbles over on the right and you'll get him. Ah.
Except the wrong way.
Gotta take her life.
Oh. I have to bubble hop.
Oh god damn it.
I can't. Oh, go, 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 go!
You could also try and hit him with a lightning bolt on the left side.
Oh, you were dead.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
I stole a life and then I died. Yeah, lightning bubbles come over here, so you can also try and get them with those. Ooh, potion! Get the potion! Yes! Yum, yum, yum. My cookies! Aww.
My cookies, aww. But...
I still won, though.
Alright. Gave us some extra lives, though.
This is why I like potions. Oh, come on. Did it crash?
It's not my computer this time, actually.
I might have... yep, I lost the connection.